Last night, I sent a letter to President Trump requesting a federal emergency declaration to ensure that we have the support we need to protect Midland area residents. I'm hopeful that as he is coming to our state today, I think it would be great if he signed that emergency declaration while he's here in Michigan today, and that is my fervent hope.